So for residency, I chose UNMC. It's a large, nice academic institution. Has a number of different opportunities in terms of our exposure to certain types of procedures. We cover everything here. We don't have to get sent to any other hospitals or things of that nature other than children's, which is a part of UNMC these days. So we get all of our cardiac, all of our transplant, all of our pediatric, obstetrics. We get everything here, which isn't necessarily the case at other institutions. And just the people that I met here during the interview process and my time, I guess, as a medical student as well, just seemed like a good fit. Everybody is cordial and nice and willing to help you out in any situation.
A fellow with liver transplant anesthesiology at UNMC will get the opportunity to get a large volume of transplant cases. Most fellows will do at least 60 over the course of 8 months. They'll also see a variety of different types of transplants, including pediatric liver transplants, multivisceral transplants, and pediatric kidney transplants. They'll work with a group of surgeons that's been involved in liver transplantation since the 1980s. They have a very experienced group of surgeons, along with a core group of experienced anesthesiologists to help guide them through learning the process of liver transplantation anesthesia.
We'll do one case on a 3 kilogram baby, and then the next case will be a liver transplant on a 70-year-old, 65-year-old male or female. So we're seeing all sorts of different physiologic and anatomical differences. So you got to be ready on your toes no matter what to take care of sick little babies and sick adults as well. So yeah, we see everything.
We're looking for someone who's self-motivated, someone who's willing to put in long hours when they're needed, but also able to manage their time when time's less busy for them and we'll need them to kind of work on their own and working on educational projects and research endeavors where they'll be managing their own time at that point. We're looking for someone that works well with others and will be able to communicate well in the operating rooms with the surgeons and the staff in the room.
So the faculty on the transplant team, it's people I've looked up to all throughout my residency. Very nice, always willing to take the time to help you out, whether it's with procedures or just other academic things like research, taking the time to teach you any topic that you have in the OR, all the way up to the chair with Dr. Lisko, down to all of the residents. I think everyone knows each other by name and by face. So I think that's something special about UNMC compared to larger programs maybe on the East or West Coast. No matter where you are, what cases you're doing, even the surgical teams recognize you. And so you are able to develop relationships with not only the anesthesiologists, but also those specialty surgical teams. Develop a relationship there, become comfortable, and then I think that comfort and trust from both the surgical side and anesthesiology side makes a difference in the care we provide for our patients.
They will be the same type of anesthesiologist that I work with and my partners. And again, as I said, these are the most talented clinical anesthesiologists in our department. And that's what I hope to find from my fellows by the time they finish their fellowship, that they can come out and work in any institution in the world and excel.